Hi all, let's talk about control flow versus data flow in SSIS, or what is the difference between control flow and data flow in SSIS. So these are the two important tabs in SSIS SQL Server data tools. So each and every tab having their own uniqueness to work with it. And so control flow is a tab which is a kind of process oriented, and data flow is a tab which is a kind of data oriented. So control flow is a process oriented, data flow is a data oriented. And control flow is made up of tasks and containers, means it contains tasks and containers, and the data flow contains source, transformation and destinations. And next one, so each and every task or containers are connected through a precedence constraints in the control flow. And the sources, transformations and destinations are connected through paths in data flow. Next, the smallest unit in the control flow is a task, but the smallest unit in the data flow is a component. And the outcome or the output of a control flow is a success, failure or completion. And when you go to the data flow, the outcome is not fixed. So these are the differences between control flow versus data flow in SSIS. So we can see practically how to implement a control flow and how to configure a data flow in the next video. So thank you for watching.